Jack Whitehall is the British funny man famous for taking his father, Michael, on crazy adventures around the globe in their new hit show, Travels With My Father.
In the latest season, the father-son duo came down under and saw the best that Australia has to offer, including two very familiar faces.
Oh, yes.
And the matching jackets, I love it. Now, Jack has taken his antics down under, filming a new season of the show here ahead of his stand-up tour called Stood Up, and he joins us here this morning. Jack, welcome.
I'm out here in Australia doing my international stand-up tour.
Daddy's come along to see Australia.
The reason I've come is to support Jack, and he will need support because I would be surprised if there's a living soul that knows who the f*** he is in Australia.
He's a star. He is an absolute star. Well, we know who he is, and Jack and Michael join us now from London. Good morning, guys. Together, reunited at last. Boys, you're a little underdressed today, I noticed. You dressed up in drag last time we saw you down under.
Apologies for my outfit, but I forgot we were doing this and I was prepared to sleep. And my wife's away at the moment, so there's nothing to keep me awake at night. And I just nodded off. But I'm here now.
This is the latest he's ever been up.
Oh, well, we love seeing you, because Jack, you were obviously, you're here at the beginning of the year. It was your first trip to Australia. What did you think?
Oh, yeah, it was amazing. And it's quite, watching that footage back, it makes me reminisce and think how lovely times were then when we could travel around the world, and seeing myself with a tan as well. Now I look like the ghost of myself watching that back. And this, when we came and we did drag and we were in Sydney and we were on boats and with other people, it was all such fun, a happier time. That's less fun. That's still a harrowing sight, seeing Daddy in drag as the queen.
You see, I didn't mind it. I watched this show, and Jack, I love you, as you know, deeply, and I think you're the funniest man in the world, but your dad is very, very, very funny in the driest possible way, even though he's not very complimentary of us convicts.
No, I wouldn't say that. I was very polite to everybody out there when we were there. Everybody was very charming to me. And I behaved, I think, pretty impeccably. I was a bit worried about you, some of the material that he was using. Yeah. And of course, I never get to see it. I'm just dumped in the middle of a situation and just told to get on with it. Mm. But then it's because I'm a very loving father.
And he never gets to see it once it's come out, because he doesn't know really what Netflix is or how you would access it on. So he has just had to take people's word for it that it's a good show.
Oh, dear.
I want to go back to you in drag, Michael.
Yeah.
You chose the queen. Did you? And I did notice, I'm not sure if you're allowed to say it, you had great pins, great legs.
Funnily enough, yes, people have remarked on my legs. They're not quite as good as they used to be, but they're still pretty good. I felt a little bit uncomfortable because I've obviously never been in drag before. He, talk about, you know, I mean, just adored it. As the silk stockings were going on, he was just,
I felt at home, finally.
Yes.
Well, the last time we saw you, I think you were in London town and you were drinking alone at night, as we've all been doing, drinking a lot during this whole period. But I was having a drink alone a couple of nights ago when I watched Michael and yourself go into naked yoga in Los Angeles, and I nearly lost my beautiful red Shiraz. There we are. Michael, talk me through that.
That was just unbelievable. I seriously didn't realise. I mean, sometimes I do a bit of acting. I didn't realise that it was naked yoga. I thought it was just yoga, which I didn't want to do anyway. But I said I would come and support him. And we arrived at this place, and then I was shoved straight into this room.
Yes.
And all the men in there had no clothes on. What's going on here?
The valuable lesson we learned, if you're ever going to do naked yoga, is make sure you get a position at the front. Valuable life lesson.
Well, it couldn't have been too scarring because you then went to a nudist beach in Byron Bay
we
when
like
you got
it,
here.
We like it.
Well, yeah. I didn't know.
Yeah. was, to be fair, slightly underdressed.
Yeah.
I got in there under false pretenses, sat him down on the beach, and then they swarmed around him. It was incredible.
And the minute he got on that beach, I've never seen a man get his kit off quicker than Jack did.
Yeah.
Jack was doing all this, oh, I had no idea. It was a naked beach. And then he's all stripped down and off in the party.
I was encouraging Daddy to get naked, but I think that was a bridge too far.
No, I don't. I'd be prepared to see it. I'm just saying, next time you're over.
Sure.
No.
That is not weird at all.
You two have been working together for some time. Obviously, well, you've been together some time, but you haven't been working together. I mean, it seems like we've dug up some old videos of you two too. It seems like a really lovely relationship. I mean, how does that go working with your dad? Look at those pictures, hey?
Okay.
Wow. Oh my God! You got the one with the goatee beard as well.
Oops. Oh, got the kit off there.
it's amazing working together. And do you know what? Never more so than now do we appreciate quite how incredible it is to be able to have these experiences where we've travelled around the world together. Because you know, we don't know when that next time is going to be that we're going to be able to go on holiday and travel again.
Yeah.
So we love it. We love spending time together. We're quite a weird family, isn't these?
I love
these it. These are attesting to, but we love it.
Yeah. And I am very fond of him, actually.
Well, Jack, you're a superstar, and your dad is also a magnificent comedy presence. You two light up the screen. It's great enjoyment for us out here in Australia, and we look forward to seeing you when next you can travel. But otherwise, you can watch the latest season of Travels with My Father out today on Netflix, and it is sensational.
And thank you for staying up late,
yeah,
Michael.
Yeah, it's very late.
I'm off.
Right. Don't take it off.
No. I don't know.
Actually,
maybe
take
Carl
it off.
Wants you to.
thank you, guys.
Gentlemen.